have a 1961 Gibson Les Paul SG standard. It's the very early version with the sideways vibrato. It has two PF pickups. It's pretty much all original. There's two replaced tuners. It once was a lefty guitar, as strong as a lefty, so it has added dots that I can trace it back a couple of years, so I know these are not original, but they do look original. Yeah, it's a super cool guitar. Lightweight, it's a PF equipped guitar. It sounds amazing.